time for a comeback now. Cause you know we're gonna win on Friday. B-Weavy can just shut his yap. Let's go. Please don't come back when we post this song. Guess you don't think straight when you hitting the bong. You Mario eating shrooms, dumb as Donkey Kong. Tigers beat the Royals, it won't take too long. And it's wrong how you think your raps are the best. But east side of town can't match up with the west. We thought in sectionals we'd be getting a test. But it'll be easy to win with your team under arrest. Ha, why'd you make this comeback so easy? Your fan base accepts the name HSCZ. All the effects on your voice just making us queasy. Now let me be a little more specific, B-Weavy. I bet when you got arrested you didn't think it was cool, just begging and crying and looking like a fool. Take a tough guy steez and you stick it with your school, and I can kill all your lyrics, still play by the rules. I'm just playing it cool, but you never heard my name. You know the level of my lyrics in another game, and I'll be getting fame, you'll be keeping it lame. Better take some more drugs so you can soothe the pain. Sorry to rain on your ridiculous rhymes, but in about 2 years you'll be doing some time, and you'll pull up this song and you'll quote every line. And I bet on the street corner you'll be holding a sign. Sorry once again, I'm just keeping it real. You know the thing aside from how drugs making you feel. But here's the deal, you just shouldn't be talking. Voice more annoying than the dogs outside barking. It's alarming that people like you are the youth. That's why I address these things when I step in the booth. To tell you the truth, your flow has awful timing, and every single line just sounds like you're whining. Next, let me address Mr. Franco. I didn't know he played O and D, thank you. I think it's your auto-tune that makes you. Now that I'm here, I'm just gonna break you, yeah. Yeah.